はなぜ、君はなぜ戦い続けるのか、命をかけて
Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Spider-Man. Here I am about to...
I have a job again. Guess I can stop by just for a minute.
I gotta solve a crime that's going on right here. Ah, nobody performs crimes in my town. That's right. Gotta take care of this guy. Ah, take this boy. Boom, boom, boom. Take this. Boom, right there. That was one. Get this. Boom, right there. Web enemies to the wall. I could probably try to do that. Oh, no, hang on. I got to do this one, right? No. Right there. Pew. No. The hell?
Got to be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects.
Hell yeah. That's what I'm saying, Spider-Man. That's what I'm saying. All right.
Did I hurt you guys?
Superman move. Woohoo. Oh, God. I love that so much. All right. Hi everyone, once again, I'm back right here having a good time playing some Spider-Man. The next thing I gotta do is try to get this bird. Yeah, gotta get this bird. I don't know how I'm gonna catch a bird. It sounds kind of weird catching a bird. I wonder what's gonna be my reward for this. Maybe. Oh, yeah, research tokens, right? You get research tokens. Alright, you know what? Take this. Yeah, I love that. Get away from me. I love how no one ever gets shot. Everyone's shooting guns, but no one ever gets shot right there. No, get away from me. I mean, I guess they have bulletproof vests, but still. Take this. Oh, yeah, boys. What did I get there? At... other enemies. Damn it. Hell yeah, I'm the best. Alright, it's time to get this bird, boys. You guys see any... Oh, crap. Hang on. I'll catch you. Yeah, I know, right? Oh, crap, it's getting pretty far. Oh my god, how come I can't see? I'm gonna catch the bird. Oh no, I'm getting super far away from my destination. My other destination. God, that's a really fast bird. Look at it. Look at how fast it's going. No wonder this guy wants this bird. Oh, come on, Spider-Man. What the hell? Yeah, I got one of the birds. Oh, sorry. Sorry about that. Oh my god, look where I landed. This is hilarious.
Hey, Howard. I think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Flex. Might have just left a stain on my suit.
Claire. God, little devil.
Yeah, you're telling me. Hi, it's me.
No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find.
Jesus Christ, that was crazy. Quick, little devils. I gotta say. Alright. Now it's time to go to Octavius Industries, hooray!
Are trapped following a car crash.
Oh no!
Location is south of Houston.
Where's that? What the hell? Oh, are you kidding me? Rescue civilians. Alright. I promised you guys I'd do some more stuff when I was done getting all the backpacks. Now, I'm back right here. I got all the backpacks. I guess I'll be doing all this stuff now. Ugh. Can't have civilians being trapped in my city though.
Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt.
Oh no! I'm right here. Who needs help? Hello?
I think that debris is trapping someone inside that car.
Oh no! Take this.
I've got. Stay calm.
Spider-Man, just. You don't need a web it. Just. There we go. Ready? You good? All right, he's good. Scan. Oh, there's the one. There's a guy right here. What do I? All right, here. Come on. This thing is not heavy at all for Spider-Man. You good, boy? Get out of the way! Why are you sitting under the stupid? All right, whatever. Are you good?
A bunch of guys robbed a bodega and took off doing 80. They caused the wreck. Whoever caused this wreck is nearby. Need to find and stop them.
Are you kidding me? I ain't got time for this. Oh my god.
Over here.
Over here. Out of the way.
You have any place better to be,
Spider-Man? Oh. On the other side of this building. Geronimo! Ha ha ha, it's me. Uh-oh. What's going on? My spider sense are tingling. It's this one right here. Oh my god, Jesus Christ. Come on.
I'm losing him. Gotta catch up.
No. I don't think so. No, nope, nope, nope. Nope. Come on, Spider-Man. Oh my god, Spider-Man. A little bit faster would be nice. Need to dodge more often. No, oh, here we go. Here we go. Nope, 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 nope. Dodge now. Yes. Come on, get him. No.
That's just rude.
Punch you in the face. Nope, nope.
Hey, no texting and driving.
That's what I'm seeing, huh, Spider-Man? Oh, yeah. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. Yeah! No! Come on, I got that! Oh, that is bullcrap right there. I definitely got it. Financial district. Alright, not too bad, I guess. Oh, sorry. Getting in the way. Alright, now how far away is my... Oh, flip me. Look at this. Look how far... Oh, I can just fast travel. Nice. Oh, my God, I was about to be really pissed right there. But that's alright. I can fast travel. Get some coffee. Look at that suit, though, dudes. Dudes and girls. Chicks and girls? Is that a word? I don't know. I got a trophy for Born to Ride. It's pretty good, I guess. Anything around here? Oh, look at those guys right there. He's like, oh, that boy, that Spider-Man boy is going to Octavius Industries. Very interesting. Very interesting stuff, you guys. All right, let's see what Octavius has got planning in his location right here at his company. Hopefully, he's not gone into any sinister actions. Oh, my God, I'm very nervous, you guys. Come on, Otto. Oh, hang on, look at this. There's a vent up here. I think at some point I'm going to have to go up there. Mr. Octavius. Octavius. Please tell me you're doing some good in here, not some bad.
I'll be just a minute.
Where are you?
Wow. Look at all this new stuff.
Whoa. Mr. Octavius, what's going on here? I don't know how I feel about all this new stuff. Are you getting some military grants to make
really
some kind of weapons?
About organizing our workspace.
Yeah. Oh, here we go. What do we got here? Triangle.
Really glad Doc let me store things here after the whole eviction thing.
Ah, yeah. Oh,
well. You keep track of Spider-Man's foes. Smart.
Yeah.
To craft countermeasures that way.
All right. Oh no, yeah, no problem. What am I doing here, you guys? I don't even know. Something in here? Yes? No? Oh, am I just looking at this stuff still? Examine.
Mob enforcer turned walking tank. Rhino's racked up enough property damage to destroy Manhattan 3 times over.
Oh, no. That's, oh, yeah, the Vulture, Fisk, Scorpion, what the hell? Electro, what the hell? Unplugged. That's awesome, actually. Oh my god. Alright, okay. So what am I doing here? Mr. Octavius, come on. Got a lot of stuff on my mind.
I remember the first day I interviewed here.
Oh.
Showed up with stains on my shirt.
Oh no.
Late from stopping a mugging.
Oh no.
Still can't believe Doc hired me.
Yeah.
Hope he doesn't regret it now.
Ah, no worry, you boy. You listen to that message he left right there. He's like, oh yeah. Oh, really?
Norman's approval ratings are sinking.
Yeah.
People are starting to realize their beloved mayor only cares about himself.
Yeah, it's true.
Sometimes it takes a tragedy to wake people up to the truth.
Mm-hmm.
To finally see the monster they themselves elect.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Fixate on Norman
spitting
like
mad fire. Okay, what's going on here? Come on, Mr. Otto, What do I call this guy? Otto. Let's just call him Otto. Otto, come on now. Are we gonna get some work done? Oh, I see. I gotta do some work right here.
Parker,
oh.
We've been focused on limb replacement.
Yeah.
Connecting nerves at severed extremities, replicating the function of lost appendages.
Uh-huh.
But what if instead...
Yeah.
We gave people something they've never seen.
Like what?
Something straight from the mind.
Oh.
Unchain all of us from the bodies we've been born with, and instead
unleash
the awesome power of our minds.
Awesome power. what are you getting at, my Otto? I have literally no idea. What's going on over here? Oh, we gotta do some, okay. Alright, let's do some of these, okay. Let's do some of these, boys, because they're pretty easy. Unknown substance found. Oh, no.
What was Doc working on with this?
How about this? We put it right here. These are really easy. I kind of really like these right here. What do these give you? Do these give you anything? I don't know. Pattern found. Okay. Analyze. Substance identified.
Beautiful.
Okay. Beautiful. Beautiful. That's what I like to see. Can I do this one? Can I just skip to this one to get some research tokens? I can. Wow. I know what substance around. Okay. Let's try again. Whoa!
But the structure is super unique. What is this?
I don't know. How about let's give this one a try? No, that's not gonna work. How about this one right here? No. This one right here? Oh. Maybe I'm like combining some of these. How's that? Does that do anything? No. How about this one right here? No, that's not gonna work. No. Oh my god! Oh, this one right here. Oh my god. Oh my god, you guys! I'm getting frustrated here, you guys. Oh my goodness. Spider-Man, what's this all about, boy? Huh? Oh my. This one. Oh my god. Did I? Oh my god. Flip that already. God, I'm not doing that one again. Not trying that again.
Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material.
Okay. How many materials could there possibly be? Let's get this one right here. Oh, no. Okay. How about... Oops. This one right here. No, this one right here. Oh, my God. Got a build to the last one, I guess. Oh, I guess we're trying to get it so that there's, like, no more black spaces. Let's see. Get that one out of the way. How about we put in this one? Nope. What the hell? Guys, I have no idea what I'm doing here. Let me get the hell out of here. Yeah, let's abort that, whatever it said. I'm out of here. Come on, Otto. You gotta have something for me. Because I am super pissed. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna sit down right here.
Damn it.
Oh, no.
Why do I keep repeating the same mistake over and over?
What's that?
Norman Osborn cannot be trusted.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying.
Small. If Norman has the chance to profit off another man's loss, he'll take it.
It's
infuriating.
Hell yeah.
Someday I'll turn the tables. I'll teach Norman what it is to feel helpless and
small. Oh, yeah.
Doc must have more history with Norman than he shared.
Damn. All right, here we go. We're gonna play some music. Oh yeah, boys, I'm dancing. Hey, Otto, I'm early for work. Oh come on, let's get some work done, Otto. I'm right here. You asked me to come in. Oh look, he's giving me the silent treatment. He's pissed. He's royally. Oh, he's pissed at Oh, what's this?
Our first volunteer subject.
Ah.
Lance Corporal Texidor.
Okay.
Lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again.
Oh, okay. That's all? Okay. Whoa. What is all this about extra limbs, huh? I don't know anything about that. Oh, here we go.
Where
what's
did you
this?
Get all this equipment.
Called in every last favor.
Oh.
Took out a few loans.
It's like oh, no.
Over once again. But this time's going to be different.
Yeah. That's the mind's. Oh. Oh, I got an objective finally. Yeah, here we go.
Busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, We've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective.
Okay.
Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better?
Okay. Oh. I think that should do it.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Jesus Christ.
Ready?
What's this about? I'm getting kind of nervous. Oh, yeah. Check out that hand. Hi. It's waving at us. I better not try to choke me. Oh, my God. No. What's going on? Whoa.
Damn it!
What was that all about?
This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Oh, no. Damn, look at this guy.
I know who you're not voting for in the next election.
Sorry. No. Hey, Peter, don't poke that bear.
Bad jokes in tense situations.
Yeah, he's having a good time.
It was a good
even
joke,
though he's pissed.
Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No. Don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test.
Aw, poor guy. This guy, I think, you know what? I think, Dr. Octopus is like the best villain of all time.
We were lab
only matched by a Mr. Freeze, you know? Because how sympathetic they are, you know? You kind of root for the guy.
We both had visions of changing the world just in different ways.
You were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp.
Oh, really?
In grad school, everyone called us the O's.
The O's.
Add Corp to that, and, well, it is a catchy name.
Yeah, it's pretty good. It's pretty good.
Why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics.
Oh.
He started a project I considered unethical.
Oh.
And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved.
Oh, no.
I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work.
Yeah, we're gonna make it work.
Let me just fix this up.
Yeah, man, come on. Peter Parker's gonna fix everything. Coffee. Yeah. You get some coffee? Me, I'm almost out of my coffee. Damn it, I'm actually out. Oh, no. Not more...
Be sure to run a diagnosis.
Ah, no! I gotta do this now. Oh, my God. All right. Anyway, that's the end of today's episode. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Oh, please.
No good. Gotta reroute this circuit.
Yeah. You do that. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you soon. Bye.